gonna start doing more mancer-sizing videos or homesteader-sizing, whatever you want to call it. Things where you can kill two birds with one stone, get some exercise and some skills in the process. I'm gonna go for, I don't know, we'll see how long I go. For me, I know how far I'm gonna go, and I'll turn it off there, because nobody wants to watch me chop wood for 15 minutes. But it's a really good way to get your cardio in. I'm not a big fan of running, stuff like that. You give me some opportunities to do MMA or some work outside with shovel, wheelbarrow. It's good stuff. And still get your heart rate up. Not have to run. Running just, it's always felt so boring to me. I can run miles and play basketball. That was different. A lot easier. For me, cardio, when it's not just running. Now sometimes I get a wild idea. I feel like seeing how fast I can run, how far I can run. But that is not my go-to activity. This axe ain't even sharp. Because it ain't really about that kind of efficiency. I mean, yeah, I want to hit where I'm aiming. But I don't necessarily have to get through this log quick. Anybody can really go out and get an axe and a log and be able to do this. Builds your strength in your hands. Does stuff for your legs, your back, your dexterity, your obliques, all kinds of good stuff. And if you play softball still, as an old dude, this right here will have you mashing on softball. Wow. That's a big old flash of lightning. I don't know if that came on the video or not, but daggum. Storm might be rolling in. I didn't hear any thunder. There it is. That's pretty decently close. I bet that'd make this sucker go viral. I got hit by lightning. But I ain't trying to do that. That lightning come, I'm gonna get my butt up and out of here. It ended up only being like 3.5 minutes, but it gave you an idea, something you can do to make exercise more enjoyable. Have a good one. God bless.